Okay, hello again. And now in this tutorial I will show you how to burn games in Dreamcast console with a disk juggler. In my previous video I showed you how to burn games with image burns and the custom CDI files. So now, download first of all the disk juggler demo edition. I will have the link in the description. I already have installed it. So let's go. Wait 9 seconds. Close. Now press the new icon. Burn disk images. Okay. Now all we have to do is to select our CDI file, the Crazy Taxi 2. In my previous video I burned Crazy Taxi 1. So now let's go to the advanced options. Press Raw Write, Overburn Disk, Audio Mode 2 and CD to XA. Okay? Inside our CDR blank disk and set the speed to 10. Okay, and press start. Okay, we are good to go. That we are good. We need the 10x speed, and in the advanced raw mode, overburn CDXA mode 2, and this one as it is. So I will wait until it finishes, and I will come back when it's done. Okay, guys, now we are done. We have the CD burn, so let's go and test it in our second Dreamcast. Let's go. So I have here the disk juggler disk, the Crazy Taxi 2 game. I put it on. And yes, it works. We have the disk juggler disk completely working, so we are okay. I choose the 50 Hz. It's loading. All good, okay. And we are good. Completely working.
We're back. It's Crazy Taxi 2. It's party time. Let's have some fun. Anybody afraid of ice?
Okay, we are good. And the speed is perfect, the sound is perfect, so thank you for watching, guys. I hope you to join me in my next video.